it's great to be here. I am so grateful to Cynthia Knight and Brandon Powell for inviting me so kindly to be part of Barron Arts Center at Home series. I'm playing for everyone out there who's tuning in and the few people who are here to make this all happen. I want to also additionally thank Lee Beckerman, director of the Woodbridge TV channels, and his wonderful team, Joe Hu, who I've had the pleasure of working with. He's doing the sound today, but he's a wonderful singer and composer. And cannot forget my family, Terry, who is my wife, and as important is our little four-legged Chihuahua, Thaddeus, who we adore. You'll get to see them later. Terry actually designed a beautiful print program, which hopefully you'll get to see once this is broadcast. I will discuss with you each piece, and I want you to know my purpose and goal is to make you feel really happy and to add joy to your lives. I feel your energy and I feel your spirit, even though you're not sitting in person with me. I would love you to join me on this fun musical adventure we're going to go on that includes an appetizer plate filled with a variety of hopefully not only different music, but interesting music that you may be able to sing to, chair dance in, or just simply enjoy. So let's begin with Mark O'Connor, an American innovative violinist who is a composer, and he's written music for television. So we're going into the TV world now. He wrote Song of the Liberty Bell for a PBS documentary, Liberty, the American Revolution. I have selected a number of pieces. The first several will be little excerpts, little nuggets, because I wanted to get as much variety of music in the limited time I have. So here's Song of the Liberty Bell, composed by Mark O'Connor for solo cello, and it's just a little nugget of it.
Thank you.
In the classical world, I've selected two excerpts from two pieces by the great American composer Aaron Copland. The first excerpt is Simple Gifts, or Shaker Song, from his great Appalachian String. And the second selection by Aaron Copland is a song called Ching a Ring Chaw. So here is Simple Gifts. Wonderful song, Ashokan Farewell. This is a little snippet, and here it is.
Thank you.
back to the classical world of music. Gabriel Fauré wrote a gorgeous requiem, and in the requiem is a beautiful piece of music based on a hymn, Pie Jesu. A little backstory. A very wonderful human being in my life, one of my guardian angels, a mentor, Maestro Anton Coppola, who is the uncle of the great filmmaker Francis Ford Coppola, has sadly passed. He was almost 103 years old, and his birthday would have been March 21st, and he died on March 11th. He was an oboist, a wonderful conductor of musicals, with one of the first musicals Julie Andrews sang in, and then he became an opera conductor. So I knew him through the opera world, and he was kind enough to have me play lead cello and hire musicians for him. And he wrote two operas, one, Sacco and Vanzetti, and another opera more recently. He kindly, throughout my professional life, has been a guiding light. And he's been kind enough to compose music for me in his own hand, which is a great piece of memorabilia. He transcribed Pie Jesu for me. I will play a small excerpt of it for you. This is for you, Maestro. I love you and I miss you. Sending you virtual hugs during our pandemic.
Thank you.
happen to notice, I'm using this stick, which is called a bow. Not the bow, though it's spelled the same way, not in your hair, bow, but a bow. And I'm going to put it down. And we're now going to move into the jazz world. And I will not use my bow, but I will pluck with my fingers. This jazz piece was improvised by a wonderful jazz bassist who became a jazz cellist as well. Just knowing that I've played this instrument for a long time and still struggle to play it well. So Oscar Pettiford was not only a renowned jazz bassist, but he was a renowned jazz cellist. He was African-American combined with American Indian, and he improvised this piece, improvisation being composing in real time, spontaneous in the moment. And he improvised this piece after a recording session. One of my dear friends and colleagues, Boots Mallison, another great jazz bassist who thankfully is living, was kind enough to arrange this piece for me. Plucking, and the piece is called Now, See How You Are, by Oscar Pettiford, arranged by Boots Mallison. Thank you. know. At the end of the show, I'll give you my email, so your comments will be welcome. I am going back to using my stick, or my bow. And before I start, let me just tune up a little bit. Sorry, I got the grips a little bit today. Now we move into the world of movies. Walt Disney presented a movie in 1940 called Pinocchio. And the character of Jiminy Cricket was played by the actor Cliff Edwards, a wonderful colleague of mine who is an organist, a conductor, a composer, was kind enough to arrange this song sung by Jiminy Cricket in the movie Pinocchio for cello solo, and it's When You Wish Upon a Star. So I wish for all of you that you continue to wish on a star, and I hope your dreams come true. So here is When You Wish Upon a Star, arranged by my dear friend and colleague, David Rao. Fantastic composer for movies. He sadly recently passed away. And he wrote this haunting theme for the movie The Mission that was made in 1986, starring Robert De Niro, Liam Neeson, and Jeremy Irons. Jeremy Irons played a father by the name of Father Gabriel, or Gabriel. And this stirring theme Morricone wrote was so captivating and spellbinding that the father's captors decided to let Father Gabriel live. So Jeremy Irons, who played Father Gabriel, played an instrument, which is an oboe. For those who don't know what an oboe is, it's a thin black woodwind instrument. Looks like licorice, but I don't think it tastes like licorice. So the theme of this movie was so spellbinding that it was called Gabriel's Oboe. I had the opportunity to play in a band with a wonderful oboist, and there was a cello part in this small band. So I merged the oboe and cello parts into what you're about to hear now. So this is Gabriel's Oboe. That's not Gabriel's Oboe, that's tuning the cello. Did I hear some laughter out there? All right. Have fun. That's what we want you to have, everybody. Here it is. going to travel to the classical world. But a long time ago, in the Baroque period, in the 1600s, this particular theme was attributed to the great master in the Baroque period and beyond, Johann Sebastian Bach. But in fact, Christian Petzold wrote it, not Johann Sebastian Bach. Now, a little backstory. I went to the Juilliard Music Store in Manhattan, and it's so nice to just thumb through hard copies of books and music. So I was having just a wonderful time, like being in a candy store, but I was in a music store. And I came upon a volume called Blues Baroque. So I love when there are good arrangements in the blues or jazz genre. So I barely opened up the cover and I paid for it and left. This minuet, which is a dance, was in this particular volume, arranged by Mike Hornick. But again, this is Christian Petzold's music, jazzed up. So if you don't know the traditional theme, you probably won't know the jazzed up theme. But no matter what, I hope you enjoy it. So here's the minuet, written originally by Christian Petzold. Types of music. So I play a string trio with Kate. She's a violinist. My dear colleague and wonderful violist is Lydia, and I join them. So that's a string trio. Now, if for some reason you might know this theme, Kate has written a rather lengthy introduction. But as you get further, so hang in, you may notice the theme, even though it's a bit jazzed up. And if you don't know it, after I'm done, I don't think I'll tell you. Oh, no. Let's be humane. I'll be happy to tell you. So here is this mystery song arranged by Kate O'Brien for solo cello.
Thank you.
Schindler helped many Jews during the Holocaust. So this theme is for those who have passed, those who are living, and can help others out so that humanity will be accomplished at every turn if possible. So here's David Rauch's arrangement of Schindler's List for cello, composed by John Williams from the movie Schindler's List.
Thank you.
Oh my God, another mystery piece. How did that pop up? Hang in. You may know it. Another clue. It's from a musical. So stingy with my clues. Here it is. Someone to watch over me, make someone happy. So, not preaching to you at all, reminding me that there are many someones who've made me happy, and when I help others, maybe I make someone happy. So I hope you will too, and I hope I'm making you happy. We are back to the jazz world, the great Duke Ellington. This arrangement was composed by my dear friend Boots Mallison, great jazz bassist who arranged Now See How You Are, the plucking piece. And I thought it might be fitting, since this particular song is don't get around much anymore. So that's been true for us with the pandemic, as we try to keep each other safe and love each other. So here is Don't Get Around Much Anymore by Duke Ellington, arranged by Boots Mallison. Thank you. So I hope with some of the other music, if you knew it, anything I've played, the songs you've been singing along, but I can hear you humming too, or chair dancing. Maybe I can't see it, but I can feel it, feel your energy. So feel free to sing along and end this wonderful, wonderful experience for me, and I hope for you, with Zippity-Doo-Dah.
Thank you.
It's been an honor and a privilege to play with you today. For any comments you would like to send me, any input, my email is E for Ellen, that's my first name, E, and Zoe, which is the name I use, E-Z-O-E, Cello, C-E-L-L-O, at gmail.com. So it's E-Z-E-O-C-E-L-L-O at gmail.com. It's been a privilege, an honor, and I'm going to first bring up, thank you, crew, and cameraman, and Lee Beckerman. I'm going to bring up my wife and our little boy Thaddeus, and in the program, which Lee may put up on the broadcast when it's broadcast, we are, my wife and our dog, Thaddeus, I'll sit down, right over here. She's my guardian angel, and he's our baby boy. We call us Z, T, and T. Zoe, Terry, and as important, our little boy Thaddeus. So God bless Terry for putting up with me, my guardian angel. And now I want to bring in, she is my immediate family, I want to bring in my Barron Arts family. So I'm going to bring in Brandon Powell. Without him, none of this would have happened. And Cynthia Knight, for sure, none of this would have happened. And I want to thank them. Here comes Cynthia. And I want to thank them very, very much. Bless you for having me. And I hope you all stay healthy and stay safe. And we look forward at another time that Barron Arts opens up and continues their wonderful arts program. Bless you and stay healthy. Bye. Thank you.